Do you ever wonder what it would be like to live in a brand new home on the banks of the Wando River?